Shut up and sit down. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hewtown Beatdown, WOD number 2. Okay, your WOD number 2 is going to be a max lift along with a hang snatch, as many reps as possible. Your minutes are going to be 5 minutes for you and your partner to reach your complex of a max lift, 1 minute of rest, and then 4 minutes of as many hang snatches as you and your partner can possibly put together. Okay, we're going to start off with the first part, which is your max lift, a complex, which is going to be ground to shoulder, hip to shoulder, and then any which way, shoulder to overhead. Okay, so you guys got a couple options there. Okay, so we're gonna show you and demonstrate what a rep is and what a no rep is. So starting from the ground, she's gonna end up doing a power clean, bringing it up to the shoulders and showing full extension of a stand up. Give me 1 second of a pause, bring it down to your hips, going into your next rep. Again, as she ends up going from her hips to her shoulder with a clean, again, she's gotta stand up and show me a full rep. Then she's gonna finish it off with her shoulder to overhead, which she can do a strict press, a push jerk, or a split jerk. Okay, just remember when you end up doing your press, okay, she's gonna dip and drive, extend over her head, making sure you give me a full locked out position of the arms, head's gotta be through, and you gotta be standing up showing control. Okay, which means if you guys end up doing a press and you guys are wobbling and walking around, so do it for me, and you're standing around and you're not standing up showing control and you drop that bar, it is considered a no rep. I will not give you that point. Okay, so again, if you guys do your split jerk, dip, drive, and split, making sure you guys walk it all the way in, and you have to be putting both feet together, showing control with a full locked out before you put the bar down. If you guys do a split jerk, and as you are walking your feet in, you put the bar down, it'll be a no rep. Okay, then you're gonna take the bar and place it on the ground. Okay, going into a minute of rest, you guys are gonna have to be in charge of stacking your own weights. So again, as you guys rumble around, you'll stack your weights to the designated weight, and then you guys will be ready for your snatches. 3, 2, 1, go. You guys are gonna start off with a hang position, which means a nice wide grip, bring it to the hang. I'm gonna need to see a 1 second pause before you go into your snatch. So again, bends the knees, she pops it up, and I'm looking for a stand up, full extension. I do not want to see you guys doing a hang snatch with a small bend in the knee and then trying to put it down before you guys stand up. That is a no rep. So again, as you guys end up powering it up, stand up, finish the rep, go down to the waistline and continue your hip hop. Okay? I don't want to see you guys bringing it to the shoulder and pressing. Okay? A very small press is allowed, but I do not want to see you bringing it into a clean and a jerk, okay, with a wide grip. Okay, as you go down, you guys can alternate back and forth. Also, a no-no is dropping the bar. If you drop the bar from overhead, from the shoulders, okay, that is a no rep. I will no rep you on that one. That rep will not count. You're gonna have to pick it up again. If you go straight from the ground to a power snatch without pausing at the hips, which is gonna look like this, going straight up, that is a no rep. I need to see a pause, then continue to go from your hang snatch. Okay, that is your WOD number 2, guys. Good luck, and I'll see you July 8th.